I'm good. Alright, so this is the final boss. Hell no. How about you? Oh wait, fuck, I forgot. Oh my god, I forgot this guy's fucking attack patterns. Okay. Wait, what the fuck is- oh, holy fuck, this is not gonna go well. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, this isn't too bad, I guess. At least for a warm-up. Oh, no. No, no, no. What the fuck? Oh, fucking... piece of shit. Oh, that could have gone real sour. Oh, come on. That's such a lame fucking... I want to scream. Oh, no! Ah, okay. Thank you. Go, go, go. Hell no, oh fuck. Oh no. Bro, that's so stupid that that... I forgot what super I had. Damn shame. That would have gone real bad. Oh, that was real close. I jumped way too early. Wow, I actually didn't expect to beat that so quickly. Holy fuck, that was actually really fast. Wait, did I actually... Wait, I fucking beat the game that whole... Wait a minute. Ooh, that was... Oh my god, I'm the fucking best. The brothers had triumphed over the demon, forcing him to finally give up. We shall accept your surrender, devil, Cuphead laughed. But we're not done just yet. And with that, Cuphead and Mugman destroyed all of the soul contracts, releasing Inkwell Isle's residents from eternal servitude to the devil. Gosh, I can't wait to tell everybody, Cuphead said. The boys set off for home and at top speed. Come on, last one there's a leaky cup, Muckman teased as they ran. Once home, the brothers gathered everyone together. You're all free of the devil's debt, Cuphead announced. And that fiend won't bother us again, Muckman added. The elder kettle was literally brimming with pride as everyone began to cheer. Let's hear it for Cuphead and Muckman. Hip hip hurrah. As an all-day celebration began, the brothers promised to never wander into trouble again, and they didn't. Until the next time, of course. But that is another story. The end. Wow, I fucking... What can I say? That was fast. I'm actually just the best. I actually thought this would take a little bit longer. Yeah, I thought that I would at least take until like 8:30. Oh, that's a good song. Well, I actually need to confirm something before I switch to my next game. Give me one sec, I need to actually confirm something with the people that requested me this game. So, kind of interesting is, I actually couldn't get the game to run on Google Chrome. I actually needed to boot up Internet Explorer. So, yeah, there's that, I guess. But I need to just double check something with my friends. Did I actually 100% this? What did I... Wait, what did... Is... Oh, is it because I never actually... Okay, I actually need to figure out where the fuck to play the game, because I don't even know if I have the right version. I might just load up what I know. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit. Man, lugging my fucking 3DX controller is a pain in the ass. Okay, let's actually fucking load up this game correctly and find it. No, you're disgusting and also a weirdo. Yeah, like fucking bacteria, you fucking scum. I think this is it. That does not capture correctly. I wonder why. What happens if I do display? I think this is it. Give me one sec. This game is played enough so that fucking it's at least known in Twitch? What the fuck? Okay, wait. I need to look into this a little bit more. I am very sorry for the wait. But please give me a little bit longer. Cause I think I'm supposed to be playing the Japanese version. Also, can you guys hear the music? Oh god, I can't fucking read anything! Oh, I guess I had to wait for my friend to finish showering. Alright, so this is it, right, Almacen? Like, this is the correct game I'm supposed to be playing? Alright, so I can't read. You guys are gonna have to help me. I think this game is supposed to be simple. Sutato! Stage 1, Eeyore. What the? Oh, that's a swing. Okay. What the fuck? Wait. Did I swing that badly? I was pretty solid, actually. Bro, I'm a fucking god! How the fuck is that a foul? Okay, I guess that's a hit. Oh, that was a solid hit. Hito. Did I pass? Wait, do I have to hit all 10? Sustage selecto. Wait, are you fucking kidding me? I have to hit all 10? Alright, that's a little harder than I thought. Can I restart? I can't? Alright. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to hit 3 home run? Wait, what the fuck am I supposed to, like, do? Wait, I have to lean for- What the fuck? That's a fucking home run if I've seen one. Yes, sir! Home run? I'm a god! Why was I even worried, bro? I fucking am mortal. I'm the best, what can I say? That's not gonna go very well. Okay, I kinda understand the point of this game now. Stage Kriya! Wait, what actual character is this? I don't remember this character from the show. Bro, this motherfucker pitches fast! Doesn't even fucking matter. I'm the best. Hey, why don't you stop trolling me, you meanie? Bro, come on. How fucking precise do I need to be? That precise? Let's fucking go! That actually... No! I'm the best. What can I say? I don't know how the fuck that happened. Does that count? Yes, sir! That is the meanest foul I've ever seen. Can you guys stop? You're being mean. When clearly I am owning. I don't know what you guys are all fucking worried about. Thank you. Oh, easy as pie. You su- I hate you. I am not a scrub, you scrub. See me in plus R, bro. Dude, look at that! 10 fucking home runs! Piglet, alright? I need 8 home. Okay, that- okay, I wasn't ready for that one. I wasn't ready. Alright, he's just warming up. That was not a foul, bro. What? This motherfucker pitches light speed! Mmm, make bacon out of your pitches. Bro! Please? Yes, sir. I think, yeah, it's a foul. Fuck. Yes, sir. Bro, holy shit, that was fucking fast. Easy sweep. No. Hey, screw you, dude. I am the fucking best! Alright, that was alright. Piglet, get the fuck out of here with those weak-ass pitches, bro. All-seeing eyes right here. What the fuck? It actually read that? I didn't even know what those characters were supposed to. What are these guys? Kangaroo? Roo? Oh, kangaroo. What? What? What kind of pitch was that? What the fuck? That's a foul. Fuck. Come on. Bro, that was light speed. What? That one was actually light speed. Jesus. I saw that. I thought that was actually a foul for a second. Please? No. Oh shit, this one's not looking good. How was that a foul? That went 90 degrees! Oh my god, what even is that emote? How are these foul balls? Ooh. Flying straight. Please. Yes. It's Winnie the Pooh's Home Run Derby. Huh?
Did Critical play this game?
No, I don't think so. Oh, fuck.
It looks familiar.
What the hell? Hey, 2P wins, bro. Okay, Rue is pretty fucking hard. How is that a foul ball? You're kidding me. One frame jab, hell yeah. What a slugger! Yo, I'm the fucking best. Okay, never mind. Oh, that hurt the ego. Fuck. That should be good, yeah. What? Calm the fuck on. Oh no, I started so well. What the? Okay, wow, thanks for explaining what a fucking foul it. Oh, yes. Uno mas. Get that weak shit out of here! Did you really just go to Wikipedia and fucking copy paste this shit? It was a request, so why not, you know? I also just beat Cuphead, so. Bro, get that weak shit out of here! Oh my god, my man is ascending! You really had to cheer this, you fucking piece of shit. Rabbit?
Any bad ball that first contacts the field in foul territory beyond
third
base with the foul lines and foul holes. Counting as
this tricky motherfucker.
Bad balls that first contact the field.
Wait, okay, I just realized this is a kid's game. How are kids supposed to be able to do this? No, but like, this is really hard for a kid's game. Ooh, smack 'em. Wires. I actually have not played backyard baseball. I just need to be. I'm only 50%, man. What am I supposed to do? Bro, I can't be built different when I'm already built. Hey, all it took was just a little bit of warming up, you know? Oh, thank you for the subscription, Albert. Rabbit just needs to fucking retire. Go back home, cause you ain't fucking missing me. This is fucking fray. Oh my god, this is more free than Almacen in Accent Core, bro. I said it! No, but yeah, like, as a kid's game, this is pretty ridiculous. Okay, that one was a pretty mean pitch. Okay, well, here comes the fouls, I guess. Rabbit does not have no mix-ups, bro. It's just clean. Too fucking easy, bro. I guess so. What a gatekeeper. Okay, that was a mean pitch. If he threw more of those, I would have been fucking screwed. Okay, next is Awuru. What the fuck? What the fuck? Not me? Masaka! Majika? Bro, Owl did hear me talking Jesus fucking Christ! Bro! I'm sorry. Okay, I kind of understand. I understand. I don't understand. I don't understand at all. わかりません! Bro! Fuck. Ugh, stupid ass bush. I know I need 19. It's pretty much over. I have very little margin of error for this one. Jesus Christ. This is fucking ridiculous, bro. What the fuck kind of pitch is this, Owl? Oh It doesn't even matter, bro. It doesn't even matter. Okay. I did get cocky. Now, this... I will bring the fucking... He brought the fucking sauce. Can I just take base or some shit? Please, owl. My God. Owl definitely did hear me talking shit. Alright, we got a real match now. This is gonna fucking... That was a clean connection. Clean. I got a feeling this one's gonna go down to the wire. Once I actually get close. How did that connect? That should be good. Ah. Two? What has Owl been slurping, dog? What kind of fucking steroids is this man taking? Owl diff, bro. My man's was built different. Might as well just let it run out. Dit. Shut up, Albert. Bro, this guy is... Owl is just built different, bro. Look at his fucking portrait. He's like, time to take out the trash. It's not even a shit-eating grin. He's just like... He's like, yawn, dude. This guy ain't gonna stand a chance. Yare yare daze. Bro, I literally, holy shit, bro. How does this get harder than this? This is gonna be rough. No, dude. It's over. Dude, these memes, Allison, is fucking godlike. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck is this game? Where was this? Oh my fucking... Alright, I have severely underestimated how bullshit this game can get. This is a kid's game. Bro. Oh, fuck. There was no way that wasn't on the fucking green, dude. Thank you. I think I actually need to hit him later. That was like right on the green too. What the fuck? Okay. Bro, if Guilty Gear was baseball, this would be fighting fucking Millia, dude. Actually getting schmixed. I got fucking schmicks, dude. Holy shit. I forget, do flash games save, like, cash? I'm really tempted on just refreshing when I can't do it. Holy shit. Thank you.
Alright, I did better than last time. I did one better than last time. Holy shit. Dude. Owl is actually whole horse. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Really?
One Winnie the Pooh home run derby streamer on Twitch.
Come on, I'm hitting the balls. Oh, Tigger is after this? How the fuck was that not a hit? Can one of y'all check if refreshing this game will actually, fuck up, save? I don't actually know if this game gets cached. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, how many freaking fouls am I gonna get? That hit didn't even look like it made sense. You know what? This game is fucking... Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm good. Oh, I fucking got this. Oh, shit. Oh, god. there's 8 fucking stages and Owl is only the 6th. A bit slower. I'm fucking, oh my god, molding. Dude, what the what the fuck does this character eat, bro? I need help, dog. This is so fucking hard. Oh my god! Yeah. What am I supposed to do? Just lose? Bro, these pitches are fucking bullshit. Oh, I want to slam my desk real hard. I'm gripping my new mouse with a lot more force than I really need to. There's a store?
Yes. Watch the video I showed you.
I don't need no fucking store. Fuck that shit.
You're supposed to get upgrades.
Fuck upgrades. Bro, but do you see these pitches? They're fucking stupid. Hey, that's Cody with a K, man. All right, 13 in a row. Let's go. Thank you. Okay, I at least need 11. That ain't looking very possible either. Oh, thank God. Oh, 11 looking like a reality? Never mind. Fuck off. Oh? Oh, that was way too early. Oh, spot on. That one did not feel like a miss. Oh, please, no. Feels right, but it don't really be right. There has to be something I'm actually missing in this game. Like, hitting this. Why is this so hard? There has to be a secret or something, because this is fucking ridiculous. Know the secret, if there even is one. What is the secret, Dane? Dane. I can't read some of those kanjis. Why did you have to say something? It was all going so well, and then you opened your fucking mouth. I did it. I got 11 at least. Okay. Not even. 13 is a not even number. Yes, sir. Fuck. We're adapting. I got 13 this time. What a fucking answer, bro. That was a good hit. That wasn't. No amount of adaptation is helping me. owl greater than Boshi. Oh, please don't say that. I have so much pain. It has to be possible, right? Oh my fucking God, dude. Yo, what's up, Viet? Thank you.
Wait, actually... No! 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 Ah! My heart was pounding his heart.
Rip in chat.
And in the end, it doesn't even matter. Dude, come on, man. Fuck. I already choked. If all those foul balls were actually in, man, that would have been a pass. Thank you.
Bro, fuck these foul balls, man. Are you kidding me? Oh, that was a little bit slower than I thought it would be. I hit that one too late, though. The foul balls are definitely the most tilting. Why is this game so hard? What did I do to deserve this? It's just so tilting! Like, the fucking foul balls are so tilting! It's honestly because I got 18 instead of 19. Yeah, that's an actual terrible idea, Allie. Thank you. I hate you, Newton.
Don't fail now.
You guys are fucking assholes. God damn it. Yes! Fuck you! Oh, yes. Shut up, Sang, but thanks for joining. Ah, yes! No drinks today. What has Tigger got? Wait, what? Holy shit, that went 90 degrees. Okay, I think I understand this. If I wasn't just getting so many fucking foul balls. This is a kid's game. I need to go turn off my fan, I'm fucking freezing. Bro, this is actually fucking wild, dude. Actual hidden plus mod. Like, what in the world? Thank you. Man, the margin for error on this one is ridiculously low. I know, right? Shut the fuck. Why can you please shut the fuck up, Dane? Not just any Japanese children. Maybe this is how they get good at 2DX. The timing, bro. Who the- why the fuck would they put a hidden plus modifier on this game? Like, what the fuck were they thinking? Slow as fuck. Margin for error is so small. I can't believe I'm still fucking playing this game. I do worse on the slow ones. Too late. Thank you. I can't even pass it anymore. So how's y'all's days been? Hope you guys been okay. I'm not okay. I'm trying, bro. It's just the margin for error on this one is so small. It's so rough, bro. I'm like, dude, fuck you, dude. What do you mean, return on investment? I'll have ascended. Is that worth it? I just want to get to Christopher Robin to show you guys how bad it is. That was always my goal, because apparently he's fucking horseshit. This one definitely isn't as hard as Owl, though. Like, it's just a timing thing. This one definitely will take me less tries, I think. I couldn't. That's fucked up, because Pooh can't even move that fast to the thing. Bro, fuck foul balls, man. It's not even worth it. This is wasting time. Let go of the stick. Dude, these fucking memes, Almison. Thank you. Oh, shit. I didn't see it. Fuck, the slow ones are rough. I'm pretty sure a foul ball occurs if I hit it either too late or too late, right? That's what I assume. Oh, I see it now. You suck. Oh my god, that's so stupid. That was good. That was a good meme. I'll give you that one. That was good. It is, right? It's not the run, bro. That the world is unfair. Life is simply unfair. It really is. Thank you. What is this one? That's a good fooly cooly one, Almasin. I gotta admit, that one was fucking awesome. Unlike this game is simply unfair. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Why is this game so hard? Why is life unfair? This is fucking horse shit. At least I hope you guys got some good clips from this stream, cuz holy shit. Oh, what's up, Glenn? You missed the owl, bro. That guy was fucked up. And I fucking lost this. I can't deal with this shit, man. I'm so fucking... Oh, that's... I already beat Cuphead. I actually beat the final boss in like 15 minutes. It took me like 3 or 4 tries. But what's up, Alan? That's weird, my guy didn't actually swing. But yeah, they disappear. Oh yeah, Alan, you weren't here for Owl, right? Let me pull up Owl real quick before I move on to the final boss. So before I go to Christopher Robin, who looks weird, but this is Owl. And I thought he was way harder than Tigger. Do you see that shit? Wait, I'm actually ascending. Okay. It's home runs only. Kind of. Yeah, that's like the only thing. They changed up like the speed. No, it's not. It's not a full-on rhythm game. When Owl chucks it at max speed, though, it's fucking ridic. You know what I said? Ridic. Oh my gosh, ridiculous. Oh fuck. Oh wow, I'm actually good. Wait, why am I actually able to see through the matrix right now? Yes, sir. Ah, that's not good. I'm probably not gonna pass, though. Yeah, when Owl chucks it like that, it's fucking hard. Oh, I'm like throwing. Oh, I am hard throwing. Oh, never mind. I actually got it. That's clutch as fuck. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the final boss, Christopher Robin. Robin-chan. What the? Okay, Owl's pitch right there. Bro, this motherfucker throwing light speed. He has everyone's pitch. No. No, that's impossible. He shanks some. Bro, Christopher Robin fucking fucked me right there. He did the hardest pitch 4 times in a row to me. That's so fucking stupid. He threw a normal pitch. Oh my god, this motherfucker. The no mix-up mix-up. Bro, what was that? Did you see that? That was the fucking light speed. Oh my, that was just a straight fastball. I wasn't ready. Oh my god, now he's using... Oh, Jesus. I can't believe this game has me more viewers than my other games I stream. That's pretty funny. I fucking hate foul balls so much. I have to use Internet Explorer because it didn't run on Google Chrome, and it's the only other browser I had at the time, so... Yeah. No, it just uses Flash. And I'm just lazy to actually troubleshoot this kind of game. I'm gonna just let this guy style on me already, because... God, I need to hit, what, 40 out of 50? I need an 80% hit rate on this guy. He's prone, Jesus Christ. Oh, that's one way to put it. Hours of pain and suffering. Yeah, that's what one of the other characters did. Robin uses everyone's gimmick. I really do need an 80%. Some lame kidnap. The no mix-up. Homuran. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to do this. At least not on this stream. Wow! Beach volleyball, Lilo and Stitch? Yeah, I don't know, man. Umpire. They show bear. Wait, who is the umpire? Huh. I would love to see the man that could pitch like Christopher Robin can. This is a shadow game. So like, the thing I have to mention is this game does have a shop, and apparently you can upgrade Pooh to be better, but who is the actual umpire? The thing is, this game is still crazy hard. Like, what? I don't know how to access a shop. No, not microtransaction. It just has, like, an in-game thing. Kind of like, what is that game called? Have you ever played, like, Toss the Turtle? All seven monsters to... Kid. Damn, that was a fucking fastball. Yeah, I think. I don't know, dog. He grew more powerful. That was horseshit. I don't know what I'm, like, this is just so hard. He has everyone's power. It's like the fucking shonen protagonist, but he just ate everyone and became them. That was a fucked up pitch. Holy shit. Oh, whoops. Man, when he does the fucking Tigger pitch, it's so bullshit. It's so hard to react to that. I'm like, what the fuck? I hit half of, a little bit more than half of his pitches. This is freaking insane, dude. Look at this stale bread ass looking motherfucker. Young Sean. Why does he keep doing the fucking owl pitch, dude? It's... Ah.
set play. God, dude. I can't react to some shit, man. Like, when he does a fast pitch with, like, either Tigger's move or just a straight fastball, it's so fucked, man. Like, what? Which owl pitch? Yes, this is an actual child's game. It's on kids.yahoo.co.jp. Oh my god, I have to watch so many freaking pitches just so I can restart. This is an EX character. Bro, it's not EX, it's gold, bro. Oh my god, dude. Bro, that came at light speed. But the problem is he's doing every fucking pitch in the game, so it's like I just get mixed. The owl pitch is definitely still the hardest to me. I can't even move that fast! My man just wanted to hit me with the ball, dude! What the fuck? Oh my god! Is this what real unfairness is like? How do you even hit the ball that way, Pooh? Jesus Christ, man. All the power comes from Robin's knee. I just realized this motherfucker has one sock that's lower than the other. Oh, this is what the actual shop looks like. We do this level one. He comes out with the worst pitch. What a fucking guy, dude. Welcome to the fucking family. Jesus Christ, I hate this guy. You know what? My goal at least will be 30. How about that? If I can get 30, I'll be happy. I can't even move that fast over there. What the fuck, Christopher Robin? This guy is just straight cancer, Jesus. I wish I could do that.
Every time I miss a little bit of my soul, oh my fucking god. I just feel so disrespected by this guy, man. Take it from a Howley. Woo! I can't even get 30. I'm just garbage. Christ almighty. That's about as good as I'll do. Alright, well, I cannot defeat Christopher Robin. I'm gonna have to give up. I can't do this. Ugh, GG's. Actual evil incarnate. Well, thank you everyone for watching. It was not really fun, but it made for great entertainment, I hope. I am so salty, holy shit. What do I do, man? Like, what the fuck? That's just some horse shit. Anyways, I guess I'll catch y'all later. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate all the support this stream got me. Take care, stay healthy, and see y'all next time. Peace.